March 10, 2021. The Civil Guard has dismantled a criminal organization dedicated to drug trafficking, intervening 8,665 kilos of hashish, one firearm, six semi-rigid inflatable boats and proceeding to arrest 46 people who are accused of crimes of drug trafficking, membership in a criminal organization and money laundering. The Asgard operation has been carried out by the Civil Guard of the Algeciras Command and the Coordination Body Against Drug Trafficking, led by the Court No. 1 in Estepona, and has been developed in the provinces of Cadiz, Malaga, Almeria, Murcia, Barcelona and in the city of Ceuta. From the beginning of the investigations, the agents were able to verify firsthand that they were in front of a perfectly structured organization, in which the members adopted high security measures, both when communicating and when making trips to supply and distribution of narcotic substances. This organization, which had a great logistical capacity and a high and continuous criminal activity, was based mainly in the area of the Costa del Sol, although, throughout the investigation, the great geographical mobility of its members, having proven their participation in numerous drug trafficking crimes carried out on the Costa del Sol, Campo de Gibraltar, Almeria and Huelva.